The ACT has become the first state in Australia to decriminalise the possession of small amounts of illicit drugs, including cocaine, heroin and MDMA. Residents found with small quantities of nine types of drugs will not be prosecuted according to the new changes under the law. Health Minister Rachel Stephen-Smith says that it's better to focus on harm minimisation rather than prosecution for the possession of illicit drugs. The new rules will come into effect in October 2023.